Hi, this is Evan Brandt from the Mercury. Don't try and go north on North Adams Street today between High and King Streets. It's closed for a gas replacement. King Street between North Adams and Bailey Street is also closed for the same project.